Once upon a time, there was a farmer who had a chicken, and the chicken always would lay golden egg, and the farmer would sell that egg and, you know, earn lots of money. And one night, the farmer looked at the chicken and think about him. If I, you know, kill this chicken and take all the golden egg he had, I could earn loads of money. So he stole and he did that. But when he killed that chicken, he didn't get the golden egg.
The moral of the story is you should not be greedy. Thank you.